Thankfully, I have experience.
I'll explain it to you. But this young man, when did you start training? 2016. So he's been training for 6 years. 6 years. So you're how old were you? 9. So he's been training since he was 9. Really predominantly in the gi. Moved over into the no gi with us. About 4 months ago then, somewhere around that zone. Last November. So yeah, 4 months. And has just absolutely shot up levels. He's gone straight into the training room. He's been competing in the adults division as a 15-year-old. I think we can all appreciate how difficult that is. And not only competing, but beating all of them and winning divisions and giving everyone an absolute nightmare of a time. He's fantastic out in the training room. He's consistent. He catches the train from, I don't even know where he lives, like 10 hours away. He comes out here nearly every night. He comes here after school, he goes home and gets his sleep, he's doing absolutely everything he should be. He asks questions, he studies, he's doing everything I could possibly ask for. And I think everyone here probably agrees that him not to have a blue belt was a bit of a an injustice. You are supposed to be 16, so let's not talk to the IBJJF. I'll send the Zooms after me. But I couldn't hold him off anymore. So huge congratulations to the young man on this. Ask him to do a speech, but I don't think he
wants to.
I should have made you do a speech to give you a. Congrats, good job. All right, that's a good start. Take a seat, young man.
Not with those
presents. Now you can do it.